1928, a boy named Jose was captured. During this time, the Mexican government wanted to extinguish the influence of the Catholic Church. They told him if he shouted, "Death to Christ the King," they would spare his life. Instead, Jose shouted, "Viva Cristo Rey."
Leave a minute, ditch. I'll kill my brother if he snitch.